15 vehicles, both Peugeot and golf cars, were arrested, each of them carrying 55 bags of foreign rice. Each of them, 55 bags of foreign rice, totaling 825 bags of rice. These commodities in the cars mentioned, they will be handed over to the police this moment. That's this about 14-10 hours. I'm saying this in presence of the press, in presence of all our friends around, that Nigerian Navy is a friendly force. We are always very friendly, even with the immediate community. And that's why you see us with security services that we carry around in Ofa and in Kwara State at large. We will not do anything inimical to the success of all the activities of the government in power.